Devotees from Perm are going to present a play. Going to present a play called Mother Yashoda's Present from Srila Vishwanatha Thakur's book, Moonbeams of Astonishment.
Это замечательно, дорогая моя матушка. Матушка Ишуда, там у ворот стоит Абхиманию. И стесняется, войти не решается.
Да что ж он такой нерешительный?
Не знаю.
Ладно, пойду его встречу. А вы гулять?
Конечно, мамочка.
Пойдем, малыш. За удобной дорогой.
Нет, 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 нет.
Так, бери все.
Как только ты наступит вечер, подходи к дому Радки, я все это у тебя заберу. Тебе все понятно?
Да.
Все, беги скорее. Про меня никому не рассказывай.
Хорошо.
А, дорогой Абхиманию, скажи-ка, пожалуйста, как здоровье почтенной Джатилы?
Да, ну, хорошо.
А, как у вас здоровье, все ли хорошо?
Да, ладно. Где Радка? Радка где? Мама Ишуда, где Радка?
Да, она уже домой ушла, она с утра мне помогла и ушла домой.
Я пошел.
Что ты, Сухинка, подожди, подожди, Абхиманию, подожди. Самое главное, для чего я тебя позвала. Я приготовила для Радхи сундук, полный драгоценностей, роскошных одежд, золотых и серебряных украшений, с бриллиантами, изумрудами. Пожалуйста, отнеси его Радхе. Только сам лично подари ей.
Ну что, лично, лично отдам.
У меня вся надежда только на тебя. И, пожалуйста, скажи ей. О, Радха, радость моих глаз. Прими этот лучезарный сундук. Полный удивительного украшения, подходящее твоему телу.
Твоему телу.
Будь всегда украшенной.
Украшенной.
Это украшение принесет тебе счастливую жизнь и удачу.
Удачи. А ты что в сундуке?
Украшение, ну что ж ты такой непонятный?
А золото есть, бриллианты?
И золото, и бриллианты, и изумруды, и сапфиры. Расшитые золотом ткани. Ну хорошо.
Я отнесу. Вот так сундучок достался. Это сколько же коров можно купить? Это весь врач будет. Мои коровы будут ходить по всему врачу. Маманя! Ой, матушка Джатила!
Что же она мне подготовила? Что скрывается в этом сундуке?
А теперь ты покусился на мои подарки. Куда ты их дел? Где они? Мама еще доположила для меня драгоценности. И Сари, где они все? Куда ты их дел? Говори!
Муратка, я ничего не трогал. Я шел мимо этого сундука, и вдруг случайно я почувствовал, какие ароматы исходят из этого сундука. Я, не раздумывая, прыгнул прямо в него, чтобы и я так же пах. И вдруг крышка захлопнулась.
И меня принесли прямо к тебе. Твой же муженек, Абхимарушек.
А все твои сокровища и драгоценности принесет мой дорожайший друг. И причем скоро, вечером, принесет Шридам.
Шридам?
А помнишь ли ты, дорогой Рад, что тебе сказала матушка Ишот? Что ты должна принять этот дар и всегда держать его при себе, чтобы он украшал тебя. Это сказала не только матушка Ишона, и муж твой так тебе сказал, и свекровь. Но неужели ты ослушаешься этих трех почтеннейших людей? Ты можешь меня ругать, ты можешь громко кричать, ты можешь меня наказать, ты можешь меня завязать в крепкий узел этими
Yeah.
Very wonderful pastime. It has been told that once Mother Yashoda was decorating a box. In this box, Mother Yashoda was keeping very precious ornaments and cloths to send to Jatila house, that Jatila will be happy by this gift, so that she will daily send her daughter-in-law Radhika to my house for cooking for Krishna. Krishna saw and told, Mother, what are you doing? Oh, you should go and play. But he told that, is it for me or for Baldev Prabhu or what? Oh, I'm sending it to Jatila to give to Radhika so that she will be pleased to send daily. So when Mother make ready and locked it, then Krishna with Madhumangal came and opened the box and take off all these utensils, what they were, and then Krishna himself said, and Abhimanyu, the son of Jatila, came and he took his to his house. Mother told that, keep it to your wife's room, and there all the gopis saw that, oh, there was no ornament, nothing but ornament, Krishna himself. So they began to clap and became happy, Radha Krishna meeting. After that, a girl showed Indian Bharatiya Natyam, good practice. In future she can do, develop more later.
Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prestaya Bhutale Shivate Bhakti Vedanta Sami Iti Namine. Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prestaya Bhutale Shivate Bhakti Vedanta Sami Namaste Saranate Deve Kauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavani Vaj Ося цариця тарине, камао, тебе коврани прачаріне, кирвичеча чудьовані, ося цариця тарине. Радикая пиатмане, Шишима Бхакти Веданто, Нараяни Динамине, Намао Вишну Падайо. Радикая пиатмане, Шишима Бхакти Веданто, Нараяни Динамине, Vishnu Padaya, Gaura Prishtaya, Bhutale, Shishiman Bhakti Pragyana, Keshaviti Namine, Namo Vishnu Padaya, Gaura Prishtaya, Bhutale, Shishiman Bhakti Pragyana, Keshaviti Namine, Vishnu Padaya, Krishna Prestaya, Bhutale, Shivate Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasati, Iti Namine. Om Vishnu Padaya, Krishna Prestaya, Bhutale, Shivate Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasati, Iti Namine. Shri Krishna Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Shri Advaita Gadadha, Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda, Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Shri Advaita Gadadha, Shiva Sadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Gyanan jana salakaya Chakshurun militam jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Nama Vansha kalpatarubhyascha Kripasindhubhyayivacha Patitanam pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namo Mahavadannaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratije Nama Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikaya Itadalaya Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Namo tavai vasmi na jivami ite begya radhe tam namaham charanantike.
First of all, my hearty obeisances in the lotus feet of my spiritual master nitya lila pravishtam Vishnupad astotra sasmat bhakti pragyan kesav gosvami and same in the lotus feet of my Siksha Guru, Nittalila Pranishtam Vishnu Padam Sursasismat Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. We have begun Prem Vibha of Jagannanda Pandit. Jagadananda Prabhu is writing that once I brought from Bengal, keeping on the head, one pot of very delicious, precious oil. Jagannath saw that often Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu
dancing at a medicine for these.
Medicine for this. He brought anyhow that pot full of very scented oil. And he went, came to Puri and gave that pot in the hands of Govinda, the Sevak of Mahaprabhu, that time to time he used to rub this oil on the head of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu so that his mrigi rog, his fainting rog will go away. But Govind was fearing. Anyhow, Jagadananda Prabhu asked whether you have given him Mahaprabhu this putting oil on his head or not. He still now, today you must give. Then Govinda Prabhu told that Jagadananda Prabhu, anyhow, by great labor and very difficulty, he has brought a very scented oil for you so that you will not be mucha, you will not be faint. Mahaprabhu at once became very angry and told, Jagadananda Prabhu wants that I should be like Vishais. Today he has brought this pot of oil
Then he will bring some mardaniya, some ladies, those who will message me, and thus my all dharma will go away. My sannyasi renounce order will be finished. Oh, give this oil to Jagannath temple for making his lamp, using in his lamp. When Jagadananda heard this, at once he became very angry, and he took that scented vessel and broke away it in front of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and went inside his room, locked from inside, and weeping without eating anything. 3 days like this. So, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu one day came and told, "Oh Jagai, I've not taken anything from 3 days. You should cook for something for me. I'm going to take bath in your ocean and very soon coming here. And in the meantime, you should make ready everything." Hearing this, his man went away, finished, and he at once cooked very delicious preparations. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu returned from ocean, then he on a very big banana leaves. Oh, he kept all these things as like Jagannath Bhog. And then Mahaprabhu told, "Oh, I want to take prasadam with Jagadananda, not alone." But Jagadananda told, "I will take after, I have to do so many things, and after with Govinda I will take prasadam." Then Mahaprabhu took prasadam and after Jagadananda. So, prem kala. So in this way, once he became in man and he wanted that he should go to Vrindavan. He will go Vrindavan. He was asking permission from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But Mahaprabhu telling, "No need of going, no need of going." But one day, Sarva Damodar Prabhu came and told Jagadananda wants to go to Vrindavan. Please order him to go. Then Mahaprabhu anyhow gave the order. And Jagadananda, remembering all past times of Mahaprabhu, quarreling with him, he began to walk towards Vrindavan. After some distance of the border, he was thinking, why I did so? I'm very, very foolish. How can I be without without Mahaprabhu? I cannot live, I cannot survive. And anyhow, then he went weeping and weeping in Vrindavan. When he reached, he was staying with Sanatan Goswami in Gokul. One day, Jagadananda was cooking rice, and in the meantime, Sanatan Goswami wrapping on his head a red cloth here, and he came in front of Jagadananda Prabhu. Jagadananda Prabhu asked, whose cloth is you are binding here? Ataya sannyasi, Mayavad. Oh, Mayavad is sannyasi. And he took that cooking vessel and began to throw it on Sanatana Goswami Prabhu. Then Sanatana Goswami began to laugh and told, oh Prabhu, I wanted to see this, that how you are one pointed in Mahaprabhu. I could not become like you. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gives me bitter name, that is so much honor to me, and you he always chastises, and this is like of amrita, this is like nectar. Then when I saw, I became very, very ashamed and sat there, and I began to ask pardon, excuse from Sanatana Goswami. Gaur jato, jato more jane, amar pathaye Vrindavane, maja dekhe, thake nije dure. Bhaltar Bhaksu. He is telling that did not want to come to Vrindavan without Mahaprabhu. But anyhow, he gave permission, but he never wanted. But he wanted to see that what he is doing in Vrindavan, leaving me here. And then, if he is happy there, thinking by this condition, he should be happy. Ami Kandi Ratyudim. Though I was separate, I was in Vrindavan, but for Mahaprabhu, I was weeping and weeping day and night. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is laughing and joking him from there. In this way, he is remembering one after another sweet pastimes of Mahaprabhu and weeping and writing. He is telling, Chit Krishna Jeev, Krishna Chinmaya Bhaskar. He is telling some tattva that Krishna is transcendental sun, and Jeev are his vibhinans, particles. Part and parcel of Godhead Krishna. Nitya Krishna Dekhi Krishna Karena Adya. Those who are always serving Krishna there, they are very happy, very happy. But there are so many conditions of Krishna Bahirmukh Hohiya Bhogavancha Kare Nikatastha Mayatare Japatiya Dhare. Very important. Krishna Bahirmukh Hohiya Bhogavancha Kare. In transcendental world, he cannot do like this. And there is no Maya. Yog Maya is there. This worldly Maya is not there. And it is written that they are very nearer. It means not in Golok Vrindavan. So jiva conditioned soul have not come from divine lok or transcendental world Vrindavan, from Tatastha Shakti, from Karnatya Sai Vishnu site he has come. So Nikatastha Maya, very nearer to Karnapati Sai Vishnu Maya is there. Jhapatiya Thare attacks that jeev. Pisachi Pahile Jeno Mati Channa Hoy. Maya Grasta Jivar Hoy Sebha Udaya. Pisachi means witch. Witch. As a witch attacks anyone, this Maya attacks, and then jeev, they think that I am this body and these are my sons, welfare and position, everything there. And forgets Krishna. And then he began to serve Oi Maya. अमी नित्य सिद्ध कृष्ण दास यही कथा बोले माया न फर या चीर दीन बोले ही फॉरगेट्स दैट आई एम नित्य एटर्नल सर्वेंट ऑफ कृष्ण यू शुड नो दैट यू आर ऑल एटर्नल सर्वेंट ऑफ कृष्ण दास दासी मेड सर्वेंट और सर्वेंट बट वी हैव फॉरगेटन ही And we are thinking that this body is mine, and this body, and these sons' relatives are mine, and thus serving them. From date of creation, oh, he is coming and going in this world. Kapu Raja, Kapu Praja, Kapu Viprasutra. Sometimes he becomes in this world Raja, King, sometimes Praja, subjects, sometimes Brahmin, sometimes Shudra, sometimes very, very sorrow, sometimes very happy, sometimes unhappy, sometimes insects. Like ant and more small. Sometimes demigods, sometimes Brahma, sometimes Daitya, demons, Kabu, Das, Kabhi, Prabhu. Erup Sansar Pramite Panujan, Sadhu Sanghe Nija Tattva Avagatra. In this way, but coming and going in this world, jeev from the date of creation up till now, he is traveling, traveling and traveling. By chance, if sadhu sangha is there, who is sadhu? Who has sent? Totally surrender himself in the lotus feet of Krishna, they are sadhu. Always remembering Krishna and his associates, they are sadhu. They follow the etiquettes of very Mahabhagavatam, they are sadhu. And then, nijatattva jani ar sansara nuchaya. Kenoa bhajinu kare maya hai. Now I see that we are all very happy in this world with our daughter, son, husband, wife. Very happy. But really, we are not happy. After some time you will be old, then sick, so many diseases will come, and then you will see that at the time of death so much heavy suffering, unhappiness comes. Now, when he knows all these things from a sadhu, then he repents for that. What I have done, what I have mistake done. Namala, O Krishna, oh, I have left your lotus feet and I have become like this. And that is why Amar Sarvanash.
Everything has been ruined.
My life has been ruined.
Everything has been ruined.
Oh, by everything has been ruined. Oh Prabhu, now you should be happy with me. You should be merciful to me and make me your servant. And then, by the help of Guru, Krishna Bhajte Bhajte, from Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, and then Rati, Bhav, and Prem, thus he achieves Krishna. How we should do chant Hari name? Jadi karve Krishnam sadhu sanga karo. If you want to chant Hare Krishna, remember Hare Krishna, then do it in the guidance of any Vaishnava, true Vaishnava, who always chants Krishna name. Bhukti mukti siddhi bancha durya. Give him all worldly desires to be happy in this world, or liberation, or heaven, heavenly planets, soup, everything happiness giving up. One thing go in bhajan, we must give 10 kinds of aparad. You should know the aparad and try to avoid all these 10 kinds of aparad. Anasakta Visham Puja Arloha Krishna. Don't be attached with worldly persons. And Vishabhog means worldly things. And always chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. How? Remembering Krishna's sweet pastimes, and we should do it. Krishna Bhakti Anukul Karaha Svikar. What is favorable for Krishna Bhakti, you should only accept. And what is not favorable, you should give up them totally. If male, then thinks all ladies like mother and should do pranam. Not anything else, only one thing. And female also see males like father, nothing else. Sometimes brother, like in this way. Gyan jog chesta chhada ar karma sanga. You should give up gyan, ashtanga jog, patanjali jog. Nowadays patanjali jog coming very fast and bauddha now increasing, so be very careful from them. Bauddha religion is very against bhakti. You must know that Krishna always saves me, and he will save me certainly. So don't fear. Be always very happy and nirbhik, fearless. Oh, what is with you? Totally surrendered in the lotus feet of Krishna. In this world, it is very rare to find a sadhu sangha. And that is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came as a sadhu in this world, to give easily his sadhu sangha. and he brought his associates from that Golok Vrindavan, and they were very prefer available. Sometimes he sent, like he sent Swamiji, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj in this world. Without any invitation he came. And I am also coming in this world. Others may come also. So, anyhow, he is very merciful, and that is why he has made such a regulation. Gorapad karaho buddhiman, gorabai sadhu guru kya chayan. You must take the shelter of Gauchandra. Without him, who is sadhu and who is guru? He is only. So totally we should surrender in the lotus feet of Gauchandra. Bairagi bhai, Bairagi bhaiya bhai, gramya katha na sunibe. Oh, renounce order, sannyasis and brahmacharis for them. Don't do parcharcha, criticize any, don't criticize anyone, never. You grihastha too, but especially for sannyasi, renounce order, sannyasis and brahmacharis. And in dream, even in a dream, sannyasis of brahmacharis should not talk with them. You have left wife, mother, father, everything. Again, why? What is the purpose? So you should not do like this. Any man can tell that I have taken renounce order, sannyas, but I was not married, so this is not for me. Oh yes, it is also in that category, because he has taken renounce order. He should also think all ladies as mother, sister and daughter, nothing else. And in even dream, he should not talk with them. Choto Haridasar katha thake janomone. Oh, if you want to be of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, always remember the pastime of Choto Haridas. Mahaprabhu rejected forever for that life, whole life. Bhalo na paribe, bhalo na paribe, bhalo na khaibe, bhalo na paribe. Hirde tera da Krishna Sarvadas. Don't allow your tongue to take very delicious foods, and don't wear very, very costly. But it is, especially in India, Jagannath Puri and other places, for where there is cold, he will have to take coat, overcoat and so many things. So it is allowed. But for Western countries, it is very difficult to do bhajan. They cannot be separate from wives, children and others. Very, very. Gaur Pramanande Hari Hari. Yesterday, due to rain and due to
cyclone,
our classes were somewhat disturbed. So Giri Maharaj will speak the remnant what he has left, and then others will speak.
Om Gyanati Mirandasya Gyananjana Shalakaya Chakshur Miritamyana Tatmanishi Gurave Namaha Gurave Gurachandraya Radhikaya Tadalaya Krishna Krishna Bhakta Bhakta Namo Namaha Maam Vishnupadaya Radhikaya Priyatmane Shishimad Bhaktivedanta Narayani Iti Namine Vanchakalpa Tarubhyascha Kripa Sindubhya Evacha Patitanam Pavanibhyo Vaishnavabhyo Namo Namaha. First of all, let me offer my innumerable Dandavat Pranam, the lotus feet of my beloved Gurudev Shishimad Bhaktivedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaj. All our Rupa Nuba Guru Vaga, all Sannyasi Gan, Vaishnava, Vaishnavis and respected guests. So I was quoting one of the four nectar shlokas that Chitraketu Maharaj in the body of the demon Vritasura was praying to Krishna before being killed by Indra. And one of them was Ajata Paksha Iva Mataram Kaga. Now what's the second line? Stanyam Stanam Yata Vatsatara Priyam Priyeva Vyusha Vyushutam Vishana Manora Vindaksha Didekshite Twam. So the first line, it's three kinds of eagerness for Krishna. The first line, like a baby bird, is crying for its mother to come and feed it. The baby bird hasn't grown wings yet. The second one is like a calf when he is hankering for his mother, a cow, to feed some milk. And the third line, like a beloved, is hankering, is missing her lover to come and satisfy her in all respects. In this way, I have eagerness to render direct service to you. So the first line, the baby bird is crying and hankering, have utkanta, eagerness for its mother, but why? This I'm only repeating the kata that Srila Gurudev has given us in the past. Why is the baby bird crying like this? Only because of anxiety, some fear that another bird will come and eat it in the absence of its mother. And only to satisfy its own hunger, the baby bird is crying for the mother. And the calf, similarly, is very much hankering for its mother, but why? Only to drink the milk, only to feed. So we are also like this. We only praying to Krishna to alleviate our suffering and to fulfill our material desires. But actually, this kind of prayer, this kind of mood will not give us Braj Prem. But in the third line, like a wife who is hankering for her husband who is far away to come back, and then she can satisfy him. So actually, Priyeva doesn't refer to husband and wife, it refers to lover and beloved. And this actually touches on Gopi Bhav, because when a beloved is hankering for a lover, she is not thinking, oh, let him come and satisfy me. She's thinking, when he comes, I will serve him so nicely and make so much arrangements for his comfort and pleasure like this. She's not thinking about her own selfish desires. So Srila Gurudev has explained that in this shloka and the other four three shlokas, this is the first time in the Srimad Bhagavatam that Shukadeva Goswami actually touched on Gopi Bhav. And this kind of mood has arisen.